The Shadow Queen by C.J. Redwine is a retelling of Snow White and the Huntsman. Lorelei is the crown princess, and she also has secret magical abilities. She's also part dragon. She is a fugitive from her own kingdom. Queen Arena used her magic to kill Lorelei's father, the king, and take the crown of Ravenspire. Now Lorelei is on the run, seeking the assistance of the neighboring kingdom of Elder to take her rightful throne back. In Elder, teenaged Cole has just ascended to the throne unexpectedly. Cole feels tremendously unprepared for ruling and knows the only way to save his kingdom from being overrun by magic-wielding ogres is by using magic himself, which he doesn't have. So Cole makes a deal with Queen Arena where she'll use her magic to save his kingdom if he will bring her Lorelei's dragon heart. But what Cole doesn't expect is that Lorelei is exceptional in all ways. And despite his deal with Arena, he wants to help Lorelei. Cole is the Huntsman, Arena is Snow White, and it's an intricate retelling of a story that we all know well. The Shadow Queen by C.J. Redwine.